Alright, sorry guys, I'm all back and everything. I had to do shit, so whatever. We're back! You didn't probably notice, so go.
Yeah.
Halls of the Apostate. Is there no map for this one?
But the only way out is apostate.
Halls of the Apostate exam.
Yeah, fuck this place.
I have 5 health, I'm just gonna embrace death. Take me. Yes!
You're killed by Gargoyle.
Just gonna duck.
So, question for you. What, was there supposed to be no map in of this area, or what? Is that how this place works?
Map?
No, yeah, there's like
a map. It means the in-between levels map.
Yeah. I just realized it wasn't there.
I've been noticing that myself, actually. Wonder where it is.
It's bugged.
Because I've been trying to get a feel for how many maps we have left to do, even.
Exactly, actually. That was my thing. Exactly. I'm like, I was wondering because I had to go somewhere. And I'm like, oh, is it ending soon? And I'm like, oh, apparently not. No boss.
Yeah, like, it has been eating up a lot of time. But yeah, we have like this and 2 more now.
It's not that I hate the game. It's just that I had something to do. I thought it would take less time. All right, I'm gonna hang up here. Fuck that shit. I'm not. Okay, you know what? Oh, I don't have
how
any
rooms in this episode have just been fuck that shit.
Dude, there's like
what
a like
death star?
I go up there and I see like an iron lich like immediately. And look, he's right here, just kind of staring at me.
Yeah, like I was attacking for solid 10 seconds and he did nothing to me.
And I just got ambushed by 2 guys. What the hell are you doing? Get the fuck down there.
Die. Oh god. Oh god. He's walking up to me.
Stop, make me fight. See, they're my friends! They're not even hurting me!
Why are you just standing there?
Proof point.
Their vision is movement based. It might actually be I've not moved, they're not even coming after me! He pulled me into there. Okay, they see me. I think they were standing on top of me as well.
Yeah, there was one on top of you. I can hear it like clawing you really, really quickly.
Oddly enough, that wasn't tagged as a secret.
Oh god.
Even though there's only one secret on this map.
Are you saying mappy craft design?
Yeah. They forgot to tag those as a secret.
I want to.
Alright guys, this item, I'm gonna progress only by kicking.
Actually, I wonder. Dang.
All I see are fucking blood particles.
Wondering if momentum was gonna help with that.
Oh!
Strafe!
Yeah, I don't wanna be in here.
Not that I need to be there.
How bloody is this card?
Oh my god! You bled
so
all
bloody.
Your blood. He bled all his blood.
All of it. I'm out of blood to bleed.
I don't want to go down.
I tried to find the way to go.
Oh, I was giving the wings for a reason.
Oh, hey. Like, yeah, I found the way without the wings. Oh, fuck that shit. You're missing this, Ken.
No, I'm helping.
You're not helping at all.
He's good.
Oh, you're there. No, you could have used the wings to get the
lich. Dead.
Yeah, go get the flask. Alright. So how do I get out of here? Or is the only way out death? Oh, nice. Thanks.
Yeah, you can have one of those.
I love it. Fuck, those things hurt.
Okay. Oh, someone's telefragged me.
Oh
shit, oh. I was gonna say, my wings was also about to run out.
I think the only way- I have cast devices, though. We could just use that, but I feel like there's another way out of here. Ah, here you go, Wix.
No, you found it.
One sec. Did I not drop that? Ah, it's this button. There you go. There we go. We can make it out, at least. We found a key, yeah. But we didn't know how to get out of there, so we,
Oh, good.
Yeah.
I'm coming.
Right to the left. Oh jeez.
Why are they so common?
I'm coming, guys!
Oh.
He's like, get on our level.
I'm coming! No!
Mitch will make it, Grandma.
Judging by that voice, I think you are. Yeah. We'll leave that out of context there.
Alright.
Completely out of context. Shit, get out of here.
America's coming very slowly. I'm currently leading the charge. There we go, that's what you do.
Are you still kicking your way around?
Yes, I am.
Why?
The thing that disturbs me is knowing that he's probably playing the game with one hand right now.
Hey, I gotta have another mouse for the remote. Wait, shit, Lord. No, I need that key! Alright, I'm useful.
Ow. Ow, my face.
So don't doubt that I'm moving by kicking.
Boot to the head.
Oh, up here. They're having like a fucking wizard battle.
Who's winning?
I don't know. Harry Potter, I guess.
Freaking whiz robes.
Is this another fucking place where I only have one cast device? Actually, no, never mind. There's a way out here.
Oh god, my finger's starting to hurt from pressing Q.
Your thing is starting to hurt from pressing Q.
You mean your finger?
Yeah, my finger.
Your thing, right?
You know, yeah. They call them fingers? I've never seen them thing. Oh, there they go.
Alright, where's the green door?
How do I get out of here?
Oh, I see it. Do I seriously have to strafe onto that platform?
Yeah, I don't think that's the answer either, somehow.
Don't worry, I got the rear covered.
I wonder if there was a... There we go. That should be it.
Oh, you did it. Oh, you found a key here. Oh, what did you do?
Oh, there was like... Back in the previous room, there was like a bunch of switches. One of them lowered the thing to the green door.
Get the fuck out of the way, asshole!
I made it!
Oh my god.
Yes!
I'm so mad at you right now.
I'm beating Mike!
You fucking blocked me with your dumb ass.
Fuck! No!
You shit.
Bitch!
Seriously. Dan's having a grand old time.
Yeah, you can have a grand old time at the beginning of the level.
I can't get back up there. Ooh, shiny.
More shit spawn.
Yeah, I'm low on that.
Ha! Now you have to lower it for me. Yes!
Level 10!
It's gotta be right around it.
No, lower it. Do it. Do it.
Oh, come on. There's gonna be more to this room here. Wait. Down to the left. Here we go.
Eat shit.
I've done nothing
run?
But love
oh,
you.
Oh, shit.
Wiki tool if he dies, right? Wiki tool, let me get back up.
Give me a sec.
Yeah! Alright, I'm back to playing the game.
Oh god, I got it.
There's something
if
in
I use, if I use the dragon core, it's like I'm the heavy. Hey. It's fine, guys. I'm a revved up heavy.
You're rev heavy?
Yeah. No! My ammo!
Here, let me give you a hand with that. Or a foot in this case.
Thanks.
I've always wanted to kick hand in the ass.
The only downside to this ploy is that it's not bowling me!
This is what it turns into.
I have rights.
Oh, quick.
No!
Get up there. Oh, it's down again. What?
Wait, what? How'd that even?
What? How'd that happen? Fuck. I'm going into the bunker where it's safe.
I told you I'm revved up.
Careful going in there.
Fuck, oh, God. Alright, how'd you open that fucking thing?
I'm going in.
Don't fuck my weapon, push me off! Please, no. No!
Dude, that wasn't even me.
Yeah, I know, because I died.
It was meant to be, I wasn't actually going to shoot you off. Dude, the game knows.
Do you at least see my name when I die?
I don't think so. And you just made like 3 people fucking rewind the video. They probably didn't notice either.
It's fine, they'll notice at the end of the episode. Well, end of the level.
How do I get out of here?
Death?
The bottom? No. Oh, here we go.
What if I told you the only way out was death?
I wouldn't believe you.
Actually, you know what I need?
You need wings.
Yeah, I do need wings.
Oh, you mean these ones?
Yeah, I was gonna
fly while kicking?
Yes!
I'll give them to you, maybe.
You're gonna enable me?
Maybe.
I would like to see that happen. Whoops, I didn't do it.
I wonder.
Look, majestic eagle!
Yeah, I pretty much went as well as I thought it would.
Where have we gone?
Speedrun tactics now.
I can't even go down.
Why would you ever want to go down? You're flying. Oh, I see a lever here. Let me get that.
Oh, okay, I'll just stay here then. I'm by the, Yeah. The exit.
Well, there has to be another switch. Which I see.
Oh, there's 2 of them there. My bad. Alright, Wiki's good.
Well! No! Stop swatting me away!
Well, also I can't finish level. You worked hard for that.
Yeah. Way to go, man.
We useless yes. Piece of shit. Okay.
I lived the dream.
All right.
You know what?
You go down there.
You know what? I'm not doing it this level. I'm using my legs.
Why would you ever use those?
I just want you to know that I started the level by kicking.
Basically, you thought about it.
Oh! No, I'm gonna hide the corner while I get my shit together.
Hey, backpack. There.
And I'm dead.
Look at this.
Oh my god, how many things does this guy need? Alright, so there's a lot of stuff here.
I flipped the switch to something.
To my heart.
To his kicking. I think I may see what you opened. But I can't make it over there, I think.
What are you, casual?
Maybe not. The fuck did you guys go?
You know, he is everywhere.
Fuck. Oh no. Oh god.
Oh god. Oh man. Oh god. Oh man.
Wait a minute.
Oh.
I almost damn it. I thought I was going to telefrag him.
Dude, it feels so unnatural to actually be walking around. Just dirty and wrong.
Oh my god.
My cursed wizard.
Oh. I hate whiz robes.
It made it really easy now.
Yeah.
It's like cheating now. There's nothing else here. Hey, stop that, you fuck.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm just gonna go pick up all the-
Revenge!
Well, I got Shadow Sphere.
Oh, I made it!
Good stuff.
You're welcome. I'm a bit.
Fucking hell.
Where the fuck is, Here we go.
I'm probably more proud of it than I should be.
Probably.
Because I found a switch and pulled it.
What the? Get off my back!
Woman?
Oh, the bridge opened here.
I think it was me that did this. I pulled a switch.
Okay. Now, that's not a thing to flip. That either. Oh, I see.
What's this room?
I'll go here. Actually,
I see railgun.
I had to go off of it immediately because I didn't know where to go. And like, I'm like, oh man.
Oh, I found the green key.
There we go.
Although it's up a thing. How do I get? Oh, fuck.
Why did you go down again?
Shit. Hey.
Hey.
Not like this. You're best.
It wasn't going to end any other way.
Yeah, I knew the moment I saw it. Quite frankly, I was thankful to not take the lava damage the entire time.
Hey, who wants a pool party? Pool party, baby, it's a cool pool party.
Oh,
sexy
la la la.
Party.
I don't want to be out of. Dude, Ricky, I don't like your friends here. Why'd you invite these schmucks?
Damn it.
I want this green key. Oh, where's this go?
Is there anything else here?
Hey, I see you've already bathed in the blood of your enemies here.
Yeah, it was a pool party, you know? That's what you do.
Some blood.
The blood.
I have absolutely no idea what triggers that. Oh well.
I give do you try calling it fat?
Triggers you.
Hey, I'm fat.
Nah, you're not. I'll know because I've seen you.
Oh, thanks. Nice whiff!
It's difficult to aim, dude. Okay, so where are we using yellow key?
Over here.
Shit.
Come with me if you want to live.
Yeah, I got 1 HP. Do you have a cold one I can sip or no?
I actually do, come here!
Yeah, bro, spooked.
I'll give you I can hook you up for the brewski. Do you want the brew or not?
Yeah, I'm coming, I'm coming. It's fucking dangerous, thanks.
There you go, have a cold one on me.
Thanks, man. I'm sorry for all the times I knocked you off platforms.
Yeah, see, that's for all the... That's my personal thanks for killing me a whole bunch.
Oh, what the
that's
fuck?
That's it?
What? Oh, wait, what? Oh, fuck that. I'm out. Oh, no! One out.
Thanks a lot, asses.
No, we're safely sniping it from far away. How we're doing this.
Well, I'm gonna, you know... I'm gonna pop up in a six pack. Oh yeah.
Oh, Why is Zassel so hard to kill?
Right, it's secret. It's safe. I'm taking a bit of Rogan ammo. Just a little bit.
No!
You can call me a slut, but it won't change my mind.
I only have 69 ammo for that.
You know, like, sometimes you try your best, but you don't succeed. You get what you want, but not what you need.
Nice try.
It was a nice try, wasn't it?
It really was. Alright, what else do we need, then?
Let's get out of here.
Well, there's a fucking teleportal here.
Ooh. Actually, what if that lowered the green key?
There's a throne with a fire mace, naturally.
Hey, it did!
Alright, where's the green key?
I'm just gonna spin in place on the map so you can see me. I'm gonna wiggle around the room a lot too.
See ya. Alright.
Okay.
It's up there.
Oh. Oh, there's some guys here.
Oh, this opened.
I didn't say you get to bring friends.
Oh, this opened for you, son of the key. Is that what's in there?
What the fuck? Stop opening doors. Get me out of here.
Fine. But I'm the door master.
Okay.
Sorry, I need to pad up my stats. It's important.
Steth hither.
Alright, now we need to find the green key.
Where's the green key?
Well, Wikidoo's in the place that I've never seen before.
I'm in the Phoenix room, apparently.
You fucking dead.
Hey, that's not a Cold War.
Cold War.
We're out of cold ones.
You.
Yeah, I think this is the room of Mike Latt here, because it's the Phoenix room.
I need the fucking room of Mike Latt.
How did we get over there? Oh, is that open?
The only way in is Mike Latt.
No, it's not. There's a cold one back there!
Is there?
There's a cold one in the fire, how did that get there?
Cold one.
We need to find Wiki.
this is probably not it.
No.
Wiki, how'd you get there?
I won't tell.
Oh man, that's just rude.
You tell me, it's my room. How dare you?
You can't come into my room and not tell me where to go.
I'm guarding the Order of the Phoenix here.
Oh.
What? Oh, that one?
Yeah, it's that, yeah.
Yeah, but he was somewhere over here. Oh, green dude. Oh, here it is.
Yeah, we're over here.
Oh, I see.
That was a twitch.
Here's your treasure.
Yeah.
All glorified and whatnot.
What? It hurts you by standing on it. What the fuck? Oh shit, there's a big
There's a reason he's called the Phoenix.
Cause he's hot? Oh.
He's hot.
He's hot. Alright, how do I get over there though? Oh, I see. Fuck you, Kent.
What?
Yeah, anyways.
Oh, did I do that?
Yeah.
I had no idea!
Alright, there's another thing here.
You enjoy that. Well, I snipe gargoyles. And apparently liches too.
Ah, lich please. Oh no, look, it's a lich.
Lich, lich, lich. Lime.
Ah! All right. You saw that fly into your face.
Are you being a bitch, Mike?
Yeah.
Hey, Mike,
you know
what,
I'm gonna fly up too.
I have like two wings. Oh shit. No! That's it. Where are you, Ken? Motherfucker.
What are you gonna do to me? I'm flying!
Oh, you're right. I can't do anything to you. Darn.
It's like the end of episode one again.
But this is episode four. The George Lucas edition.
It's episode four, George Lucas edition.
Well, we're taking the disguise to fight the liches. Hey, I'm level 11.
The fantasy magical setting remastering, reimagining.
It really is.
This is currently the fucking fight for the Death Star. Was the trench?
Ken, you turned off your targeting computer. What's wrong?
I'm an idiot.
Okay.
Okay, that was pretty good.
I mean, let's be honest, that's why I did. I mean, I just spent an entire round kicking to move.
Oh, here we go.
More anti-air.
I'm now level 10.
The guns! They've stopped.
Alright, we're on 7, that's right. Alright.
It's owned by Disney now, I feel so dirty for fucking talking about it at all.
Oh, this could be worse.
Fucking terrible. You know, it's probably gonna get content ID matched this entire fucking series just because we talked about Star Wars for a second.
Oh, well, I'm sorry.
Exactly, alright. Take us away from here. Yeah, I'm not fucking press it now, bitch. Get out of here.
Alright, let me have then.
Fucker.
Go on, chicken.
I'm actually surprised I'm gonna interact with levers. I just assumed that wouldn't be the bridge. Yeah, still, we have no map.
Bridge.
Oh, my wings.
Ah! Ah!
Oh, what the fuck?
Shriek! Can't.
Oops. I use this thing.
Get a ghost now.
What? Oh, wait. I was gonna say, I thought I couldn't kick you because you were ethereal. Oh my god, these frickin' souls.
Grenade!
Get you, bitch!
I need something better.
Oh, that was you. Oh, that only went
I'm
down
dead
here.
Now.
I'm dead too.
Hey, cool, bro, we can be dead together.
I used most of my tome power. Okay, I fucking hate these assholes with the fucking golemness. Aren't golems supposed to be stupid? Why are they mages?
Well, they could be the ghosts of mages.
That is true.
So, the red crossbow is just a fucking explosive shotgun?
Yeah.
I can get behind this.
Alright, up I go. Oh hey, my own wings. Hey, that's pretty good.
Damn, son, where'd you find this? Hey, found a ring of vulnerability. That's nice. It's a good thing. Your mom's invulnerable.
She is.
Ah! Give me that.
And your mother there. Is a fine woman. I would not dare say a bad thing about her.
Excellent. And we will get along famously.
I like how you and I were doing the same thing, just going up to high towers.
They have, like, secret doors in between them, though.
Yeah.
Cause that's what I was doing.
Mom stuff in the secret areas.
Oh hey. I'll take that. Is that it for that? I guess it is.
Wow.
Wow. Hey, what you do? Hey, yeah. Mike. Just clearing the rooms, you know, using the shit ever. Hey, I did it.
Excellent work. What is that? That's the yellow key though. That's piss key.
It's Girardi key.
Running key, yeah.
Right.
Alright, so did nobody find a yellow key on their expedition?
Apparently not.
There's like a little set of elevators here. I'm gonna go see where these go. Which I say lifts.
I'm going into the pit. Oh, dude, balls ammo. Nice.
Oh, I see. You've already been here.
Yeah.
You've never been to those areas.
I went to all of them. So good luck finding anything, motherfucker.
Behind 7 proxies?
Eh.
But I am the proxies.
Hmm.
Been up here too? That's just rude.
We're never gonna make it up there. Oh, actually, no, yes we will. Actually, I should use the thing to fly into other places. Damn it! Oh, almost had you.
You're a rude dude.
Oh, I found the yellow key. I flew to it.
How do you actually get up there, though?
I don't know.
Fuck. Oh, I see.
Wait, that yellow key was tagged as a secret. What?
Yeah, isn't it the fucking progression?
Can't do that. It's against the rules. So what trick is this to go down?
Okay.
Nothing.
Okay, someone else can have the wings here. Wait. Oh, please tell me that goes back down. Okay, it does. Alright, I think Ken needs the wings now. Maybe.
Nah, I'm good.
I need them.
I was being crushed!
What the fuck?
We all died.
What the fuck happened?
We just had a mind fuck.
Someone telefragged me.
Well, I was,
apparently that was me, but I think we all panicked when that happened.
Kind of.
Oh, fuck this room.
Oh my- I teleported again back- what the fuck?
Fuck that
room. Why is it taking me back to spawn? How about you, like-
okay,
how about game- quit telling me when I should die, alright?
Oh, it teleports you back when you go in there. It's weird.
Why?
You're supposed to get freaked out.
Well, I gotta get up and vulnerable.
It really isn't really helping.
These balls aren't helping at all.
I'm trying to kill things. Oh, I'm
bring it down.
Tombs are clear.
I killed herself.
Hey, it's lowering down. What? Oh. What the fuck?
Okay, I kind of love the telefragging.
Alright.
Sorry.
So how does this work?
How do we get in there?
I mean, I'm sure you could fly into it, but...
I got an idea, actually. I have an idea.
What?
I think it's based around this, maybe. Because if you get it from some... Maybe you have to, like, jump over it.
Whoops.
Hey, let me try, but don't be a dick. Okay, no, you can't get enough. Run up.
That's what I was trying to.
I honestly don't remember this part of the map being this much of a dick.
Kind of is an asshole, isn't it?
It's gotta be something that would clue you into it.
Yeah.
Maybe you can fly over it, but is it, like, how does it work in this map? Like, fuck you, asshole.
What the hell?
I looked at you menacingly plotting, dude. Fuck off.
Can
you blame me?
Squished.
I don't know.
This thing's not going back up. Oh, until I drop.
Yeah, because you get squished up there.
Well, that's dumb.
Whoops. Oh. Someone died. I just said fuck it. I was like, what? Yeah, only Wiki died from that.
No, I died.
Oh, did you? Oh, okay. I don't know what to do here. How does it work, Wiki? Is it like, can you fly over it or no?
Because
I only have one set of wings left.
I think I tried flying over that at one point, but no, it didn't work. I wonder if being a chicken will allow you grant access.
Of course. But no, that would only work in co-op though, so that can't be the solution. Yeah, I don't fucking know.
Like, what if you'd used the wings already?
Well then, like, I don't know. Remember the other level where if you had used the wings, you would have been fucked?
Actually, maybe if I- hang on, I'm a chicken. Maybe I can test the flying thing now, actually.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Because I can kind of float. I'll go in this one.
Okay, how do you trigger this thing to go up? Oh, I think you go over here.
Woo! No, it's...
Oh!
Yeah, you saw me get hit by it, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
Well, the only thing I think of then is that maybe the side areas have opened up?
Seems an asshole.
Maybe it is maybe there is a side area, I don't know.
Let me look at the map. You're right, that key was flagged as a secret. What the fuck?
We're dumb. We need help. Please donate to 1-800-HOW.
1-800, how do you do?
How do I shot web?
This is a really weird map.
I wonder. Here, let's try the chicken thing again. Now try to go, like, through the torches here.
Yeah, but, like, you can't turn yourself into a chicken in the default game.
I know, but... gotta think of a workaround, man.
Alright. Just, go up a little bit to let it trigger this. Trigger this. To go up. There you go. Nah, it's just, you can't do it. Alright, to the internet?
Just to can't internet. Do it.
Oh my
Fuck
god.
It. We'll do it live. Alright, I killed some of the liches.
Yeah, we did
legitimately.
Yeah.
I didn't have God put on it all.
Alright. Oh, yeah, we did it.
Why
did it just skip the screen?
What?
Why? Did someone press a button or what happened?
No.
What?
What happens with that? Whatever, fuck it.
We did it!
We did it, guys!
Oh, god damn it.
It's a Christmas miracle.
I'm so pissed right now.
Sorry, Wiki. What can you do? Guys! End of episode 4. Coming up next, episode 5. Take care, everyone. Goodbye.
Episode 4, no hope.
It really isn't, did it?